What y'all want to do? Y'all want to go get him?
Come on, fuck.
Send him an Uber? I'm going to send him an Uber.
Send him right now.
All right. So Adrien, camp is over. How was it?
Great, man. I feel good. Ready to weigh in.
I put a little sample of your hand speed yesterday. Everybody was very impressed.
Man.
Thanks, man. I'm going to pick my opponent up, man.
No, you ain't. Who's he? Let me see these guys over.
Where, Bunny?
Nah, no. Bunny outside. I'm all right, Coach Mike.
Don't go in there till he get here.
Huh?
He on his way inside?
Who?
Bunny.
Yeah.
Strange.
Hey, where am I getting an Uber to?
Here. He said, Bunny, he said, you're waiting on the phone. He outside. When you get in?
This morning. I took the red eye. I'm still sleeping. I'm walking in my sleep.
We all tired, man. We've been up all night, had to get up early, train, all this stuff.
This was an incredible training camp.
Adrien
was focused from day one.
I thought you was coming to Toledo.
I was, but I got married on Sunday, so it was hard to be at the fight and at the more wedding. But Bunny looked great.
Yeah, always, all the time.
Except right now, the guard in the front didn't recognize him, so he needs to do a little more.
They didn't let him in.
No, it's okay. It's not Toledo, it's Cincinnati.
Yeah.
So what can we expect? Adrien's dad told
everything,
me four
everything. He's immaculate. You know what I'm saying? Doing every combination that we worked on. It's just immaculate situation.
The hand speed that I saw yesterday was incredible.
Yeah. Was you there?
No, but I had...
Okay. Say, Bush.
How's it going? Twin is here now.
And so you say the hands speed.
Yeah, really impressive.
Yeah, he's the top of his game. You know what I'm saying?
What's the prediction, Coach?
Prediction is Adrien's gonna be so.
He's going
so
to sleep. Say it, Mike.
Look at the grill.
He already know.
Prediction is Adrien's gonna be Adrien Broner. So when you know Adrien. You know when he's Adrien brought on top of his game, you know what happened. You know, he got 24 knockouts, you know, so and you know, there's more to come.
And then you have a young protege turning pro over here. Tell us about him.
Desmond Jarman, he's ready to prove to Cincinnati he's ready to go on to the next level. It's all about going on the next level.
Desmond, you ready?
Ready.
Excited. So what do you tell all Adrien Broner fans, all people who, whether they love him or hate him, they're going to tune in for this fight?
Either you come to the Centaur Center and get your good seats, they got still good seats available, or tune in on Showtime, which Showtime is really backing Adrien.